here today, a man was diagnosed with a rare condition where he starts to literally burn when he sees the sun. Doctors and scientists are still trying to figure out the cause for this rare condition. We're still trying to get the facts together, but we know a couple things about it.
When I see the sun, I start to burn right when I see the sun. I start to burn right when I see the sun. I start to burn right when I see the sun.
About this spectacular man. So apparently, scientists believe he used the wrong type of sunblock and started to burn. The man denies this and says 10 is a strong enough sunblock. What do you think? Do you think this man is just trying to get famous by having a rare condition? Here's an interview from one of the people he interviewed.
Yes, I think this man is just trying to be cool, but guess what? We all have our things too, like, come on.
So, our conclusion is
when I see the sun. I start to burn right when I see the sun.